We're out with a band called the Mars Voltage. Do you guys know the Mars Voltage? And we were, you had to kind of take a plane to every show because everything was so far apart. And Ryan from Boys in the World was sitting right next to me. And on the TV was probably the stupidest movie I've ever seen in my life. A Disney movie called Secondhand Lions. Have you guys ever heard of Secondhand Lions?
Yeah!
It's fucking terrible. It's so fucking bad. And I remember the plane took this really steep dive, and the TV froze, and everything seemed to stand still. Nobody was talking, nobody was saying anything, and the whole plane got about 20 feet off the ground and turned completely sideways, and you could see the runway about to hit the plane. And I looked up at the TV screen, and I swear it was like frozen on little Haley Joel Osment or whatever his name is. It was frozen on his face, and he was smiling. And it was like, he was saying to me, like, well, what do you think? This is the last movie you're ever going to see. You're going to die, motherfucker. What do you think? Wait a second. What do you have to say for yourself? And I just kept thinking, you know, all this time, I really thought, the one thing that I really thought was, we were...